So we're going to look at another group of users of accounting information, which are investors and creditors. Investors and creditors are another group of users of accounting information. So when we think of investors, these are individuals or businesses that provide capital or money in exchange for ownership, or another word, which is equity. So when we think of equity, this is ownership. Investors provide capital in exchange for ownership, and they use financial statements to help them to make this investment decision. Investors. So on the other side of users for accounting information, we talked about investors, now they're creditors. And when we think of creditors, for the most part, we think of financial institutions that will lend money, capital, to businesses in return for interest. So one thing, when you talk about lending, interest is the cost of money. However, creditors can also fall under the category of suppliers that may extend credit to a business in exchange for some type of a good or service. So creditor, think borrowing, could be tangible. In other words, it could be capital, or it could be some type of goods or services. So when we think about creditors as part of users of accounting information, these creditors use accounting information to make decisions on whether to extend credit.